Well, new at 5:30, developing right now in Baltimore County, a deadly shooting is under investigation in Windsor Mill. It happened sometime this afternoon near the intersection of Dogwood Road and Lord Baltimore Drive. The victim was flown to shock trauma and pronounced dead there. Officers say this is a well-traveled area, so they are hoping that someone saw something. If you did, please call police right away, or you can call Metro Crime Stoppers.